Where are the best that fed? Then Frankie leaning money one day. Judas quickly pulled out a roll of tin. Placed them on a footstool just above the bloody blade. Said, take your bet, Frankie, or my loss would be your gain. Frankie Lee sat right down and put his fingers to his chin. With the cold eyes of Judas on him, his head began to spin. Could you please not stare at me like that, he said. That's just my foolish pride. Sometimes a man must be alone. This ain't no place to hide. Oh, yes, I said right now, and I pick two feet. Said right, pick my picking right now, just not to me. I'm gonna start my picking right now, you just tell me where you'll be. Just pointed down the road. He said, eternity. Eternity, said Frankie Lee, with a voice as cold as ice. That's right, eternity, said Frankie, you might call it paradise. I don't call it anything, he said Frankie Lee, with a smile. All right, said Judas Priest, I'll see you then after a while. Frankie Ben is fading, feeling low and deep. Just then a passing stranger burst upon the scene. And are you Frankie Lee the gambler, whose father is deceased? Well, if your mind is a fella you're calling you down the road, they say his name is Priest. Oh yeah, I do recall, he just left my sight. Recall him very well, I hope you're frightened. Yeah, that's the one, said the stranger, quiet as a mouse. Well, my message is he's down the road, stranded in a house. Frankie Lee, he panicked, he dropped everything and he ran. Better get him to the spot where Judas Priest did stay. What kind of house is this, he said, where I have come to roam? It's not a house at all, it's not a house, it's a home. Up the stairs went Frankie Lee with a soulful bounding beat. Falling at the ball, he began to make his midnight pee. Oh, 16 nights and days he lived on the 751st. Into the arms of Judas Priest, which is where he died. Now, one tried to say the thing when they carried him out in jest. Except there was a little neighbor boy who carried him the rest. And he just walked along, along, well, his guilt so well conceived. Then underneath his bed, nothing is revealed. The moral of this story, the moral of this song, simply one should never be where one does not belong. But when you see a neighbor carrying something, help him with his load. Don't go mistaken paradise for that home across the road.